Okay, so our final part, it's a little bit tricky, and I only say that because you'll be doing something that we haven't taught you yet. You may already know, but we have not officially shown you this technique, and it's called alternating. And what that means is that you're alternating the downbeat. So, everybody should be able to do singles. Singles is just right, left, 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 right, left. That's all it is. These are singles. Okay, adding a downbeat is accenting the hit. Still just doing straights, but now we're just accenting one of the hits. Alternating is now just adding a left accent. See, we're still just going back and forth. We're just changing our accents between our right and left. Slowing it down even. Straights. Alternating. Now, where this comes in handy is because that's all we're doing for the last part. Okay? And then we just add a couple of straight downbeats. Okay, and that's it. The only difference is when we get towards the end of the number, we're gonna still be playing the same thing, we're just gonna play it softer. And that's basically it for the last part. The other slightly tricky thing is, remember the last part, we were playing a drum roll. We were just doing a drum roll. So when we're transitioning from there into there, we're gonna jump straight from the drum roll into the. So again, into. Okay, and again, it'll make sense as you hear it with the music. So let's give that a try. Oh, 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 oh.